Here we are on Hillbilly Acres on the first day of gun buck season. And I was able to actually take a really nice doe today out of my tree stand. First one killed from this tree stand since it's been sitting there for about 2 years. And I seen three early this morning, couldn't get a shot. And then I